A Nashua couple's honeymoon got off to a really rough start after he lost his ring on an airplane. You'll never believe where it went, but even more unbelievable was the flight crew's efforts to help him get it back.
It was a honeymoon this Nashua couple won't soon forget. On their first big getaway, his wedding ring got away on their flight to Aruba.
You know, Shelley, I just didn't get used to wearing rings, and I felt like it was a little tight. So I went into the restroom on the airplane, and I started messing with it. And I was able to get it off successfully, but what I didn't count on was it slipping out of my hands and going into the toilet.
Even worse than losing his ring was telling his wife.
I said, you know, that's the ring that we got married with. That's the ring that the priest blessed during the mass of our wedding. So I was very upset.
So they went to JetBlue's flight crew for help.
They immediately, you know, considered the bathroom a crime scene and sealed it off, much to the dismay of everyone else on the flight. But they attempted, each of them, on several occasions to retrieve the ring from the bathroom area.
Now, how did they do that? Did they put gloves on their hands and stick their hands in the toilet?
They absolutely did.
The co-pilot even checked a diagram of the bathroom to check on ways to retrieve the ring.
The efforts that JetBlue made were extraordinary.
The ring never showed up, but the couple replaced it as soon as they got back from their honeymoon. Grateful to the crew of JetBlue for their efforts.
It was more than what I would have done if I was in their situation.
And Stephen promising to never lose his ring again.
Yeah, you know, this one's never coming off.